and dying of the same heart attack for 20 years.